Mac Aviators to the 22nd and final leg of this Amazon tour as we go from Macapa to Soure. It's about 160. Ooh, hello. Thought the weather was too good to be true. It's about 160 nautical miles. Let's get ourselves underway. It's a 6,000 feet on this one. Track along the runway a little bit, the parts out, and away. So the final leg of this Amazon tour, still trying to work out where I'm going next, possibly looking at doing a southern European tour, which begins in Spain and ends in Istanbul. So I think that's the one we're going to aim for next. Should be fun. In fact, yes, we'll do that next. We will tour Southern Europe. For their speed. I was going to say, I don't have to be playing off the runway. It's been a long day. Yeah, it's a 50 knot wind.
Engaging autopilot.
That's cool. Lights, flaps. Straight away. It's turn out. Of ships in the Amazon estuary area. I can see just how big it is. It's going to cut out about 3,500 feet, 130 and 10 knots. Runway 6, flat straight in approach. So we climb out through 2,000 feet. Some weather ahead of us. be settling for the, as I said, final leg of this tour. distance to the cloud. was anticipating. Through the cloud. It's a lot cloudier than I expected. See a southern Europe next. And through Spain, France, Italy. Thank you. It's just nice satellite data here. We're just looking at terrain. Brazil really needs an update, doesn't it? Miles still to travel. 17 minutes worth of flight time. It's a long leg. This final one. Right, start descending. So the airfare is just on the north of the city there, the town if you like. Be landing very shortly. is. That was messy. That was a really messy landing. Floated it and then just suddenly slammed into the runway. It wasn't the best landing I've ever done on this. I guess the runway sloped down as well. A bit messy. That's close to being a good landing, but in the end we just went down a little bit too hard. We'll finish that up.